Today, I will be replacing the halogen interior dome light with an LED bulb. You will want to use a flathead screwdriver to remove the plastic cover. Once you have removed the cover, pull out the halogen bulb. Now grab your LED bulb and insert it into the housing.